I'm Jan Janssen, I'm the Chief Technology Officer at Cochlear. So we partnered up with Apple and combined with GN Resound, which is our hearing aid partner, to develop the first made for iPhone technology with Nucleus 7, which allows anyone with the Nucleus 7 processor to connect their phone directly with their Nucleus 7 sound processor and take a phone call as easy, as convenient as it would be with say, a Bluetooth headset for a normal hearing person. Now, we also know that, of course, Apple makes fantastic products, but there's another operating system out there, the Android operating system, which is used by millions of people around the world as well. Our engineers have collaborated very closely with the engineers at Google, and again, in partnership with the with our hearing aid partner at Resound, to build that direct streaming capability from an Android device to both the Nucleus 7 as well as to the latest GN Resound devices. There's really two things that make Cochlear's connectivity unique. The first is that it's so simple to use because it does not rely on an intermediate device to connect to your processor with your smartphone. There's nothing else that you need apart from your phone and your processor to do things that as a hearing impaired person use every day. And the second thing is that the solution that we have allows a direct streaming from your smartphone to two ears. So whether that's with a hearing aid in one ear and a cochlear implant in the other ear, or whether it's with two cochlear implants, you get the direct streaming either with iOS or with Android. So one of the ways that we want to make life as easy as possible living with one of our devices is by providing recipients different options in how to control their device. So with Nucleus 7, you can control your device either on the device itself, there's still a button on the device, or if you want more control, you can use the smart app. Or perhaps the ultimate convenient solution is to use the Apple Watch, where we also have an app now that allows you to control your Nucleus 7 sound processor. One of the great use cases with the Apple Watch is that you now will be able to control a feature like forward focus, which is a fantastic feature in particular listening situations. You can now control that very discreetly from the Apple Watch. The latest enhancements that we made on Nucleus 7 really have made Nucleus 7 an even greater system. And when we combine that then with the Profile Plus, we've set an absolute new standard in the CI industry.